an opportunity for a golden goal for either side. One goal ends this for either team. They'll switch sides after 10 minutes and play a second overtime period if neither team has scored a goal. Loyola aggressive here. Boy, a big opportunity there for Dylan Engel. And that'll be a quick winner. Off the rebound. Not wasting any time at all here in overtime. And Loyola is victorious.